Stepping out, pulling up, crossing over, bring it to center. 60 seconds, no stalling, let's go. Bring it down, hold up, cross, hold. So that's 1, 2, 3, 4. We got about 10 more seconds, and then we're gonna switch it up. Come on. 4, 3, 2, and 1. From right here, you remember these, right? Let's go, right into it. 30 seconds now. Go. Good. Up. Yes. Work those shoulders. Get those triceps. So if you see that Jenny and Callie are off, that's okay. Just go at your speed. Make sure you're getting that maximum contraction. We got 10 seconds. Finish strong. Lots going on in this move. I know your heart rate is up. I know you're working. Well, we got 10 more seconds. I want you to finish this strong. Good. Last move of this cardio round. From right here, get down. 30 seconds on the clock. Let's go. Walk out. Bring it back and jump. Good. Good. So notice that when Callie goes down into that row, she's keeping her back straight, pulling up tight, and then stepping back diagonally across. Come on, push it through. Good. So, if we're going at a different pace, that's fine.